Spirit. Amen. Mighty and ever living God, I worship you. Receive all the glory, honor, adoration in Jesus' holy name. Today, being the 3rd of September 2017, and today is the 13th of our 40 days fasting and prayer program. And today's topic, in the days of His power. God has manifested His power in the days of old and even today. Because in Hebrews 13, verse 8, Christ Jesus the same yesterday, today, and forever. The people of Israel experienced His power in the days of Moses, how He divided the Red Sea. In the days of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, how He appeared in the fire and He saved them. In the days of Daniel, how he sent His angels to prevent the lions from devouring Daniel. God has been manifesting His power in the days of old and today. During this 40 days fasting and prayer program, I pray that the power of God will begin to manifest in your life again, in the name of Jesus Christ. Every life lacking the power of God, let the power of God come in again in Jesus' name. Because in Acts chapter 1 verse 8, the Bible says, when the Holy Ghost comes, you shall receive power. As we are praying, and let the power of God enter your business, enter your family, enter in every aspect of your life in Jesus' name, that you begin to enjoy the anointing power of God again. And as we are doing this prayer, may your life be filled with the power of God in the name of Jesus Christ. You are blessed. You are wonderful people. Continue the fasting with us. Before the end of it, you are one of those that we celebrate. It is well with you. Continue going to our website, zbmon.org. You will see all our social media handles. Go there and like our page. God is with you. It is well with you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.